Good morning, children. Today we are going to see 5th Social Science Unit 3. Good Citizen. What is citizen? A citizen is a person who is a member of a particular country and enjoys various rights and executes his duties. A citizen is a person who is a member of a particular country and enjoys various rights and executes his duties. A sovereign state provides right to live. Right to live. Right to education. Right to education. Right to vote. Right to vote. Voting rights are the most important element of the electoral system. Voting rights are the most important element of the electoral system. This is one of the fundamental political rights of citizens. This is one of the fundamental political rights of citizens. Right to work. The right to work gives workers the choice of whether or not to join a union. The right to work gives workers the choice of whether or not to join a union. This right also give workers the freedom. This right also give workers the freedom. Right to reside anywhere. Reside means live in. Children, you have a right to reside in any other country. You have a right to reside in any other country. This is the rights of good citizen. Now, let us see citizenship. Children, do you know what is citizenship? Citizenship is the right to live in a best way as a civilian. Civilian means showing good manners and being polite. Civilian means showing good manners and being polite. This includes a person's participation in government activities too. What is citizenship? Citizenship is the right to live in a best way as a civilian. This includes a person's participation in government activities too, is called citizenship. Now, let's see the factors that enrich good values. Children, do you guess what are the factors that enrich good values? Now, let's see one by one. Literacy. What is literacy? Literacy is nothing but ability to read and write. Ability to read and write. Try hard till success. Try hard till success. Children, you have to try hard till success. Awareness and interest. Awareness and interest. Evaluate oneself. We have to evaluate ourselves. Self-evaluation is very important. We must know our strength and weakness. Acceptance. Acceptance is nothing but the actions of consenting to receive or undertake something offered. The last one, self-confidence. Self-confidence is an attitude about your skills and abilities. Self-confidence is an attitude about your skills and abilities. It means you accept and trust yourself and have a sense of control in your life. Now, let's see the significant part of good values. Each student should be taught to be hygienic, which is the most significant part of good values. Each student should be taught to be hygienic, which is the most significant part of good values. Children, one must follow the routine below. Wake up early in the morning. Brush your teeth. Have a bath. Wear clean clothes. Wear slippers or shoes. Trim hair. Cut the nails. Wash hands before and after meals. So children, wash your hands before and after meals. How to be a good citizen at school? Listening your teacher, follow the rules of the school, be respectful to your classmates and teachers, be kind and helpful, share and cooperate with your friends, be honest, be responsible. How to be a good citizen in your community? Help and be active in your community. Keep your community clean. Protect the environment. Be a good neighbor. Follow the rules and laws. How to be a good citizen at home? Helping my parents. Follow the rules of the home. Be respectful to grandparents, parents, siblings and relatives. Do daily chores. Be honest and truthful to my parents. Children, now we came to an end of the lesson. Now let's see the activity. Match the following.